So this was a study where we looked at whether some of the things that we try to teach in cognitive therapy could be useful to folks as they search for work. And we found that it actually was not only a good predictor, but it was better than a number of rival predictors in predicting both change in depressive symptoms, but also the odds of getting a job offer over the course of the follow-up period.
What are some of those skills?
So one of the key skills is to reevaluate negative thinking. So if you find yourself, for example, you get some negative feedback looking for a job and you start thinking, gosh, this is never going to work out for me. What's the point of trying? To be able to step back and say something that reevaluates that. Maybe that, you know, searching for a job can include a number of failures and that's part of the process. Doesn't mean that it won't eventually work out. And there are a number of reasons things might not have worked out initially, other than the idea that there's some permanent issue that would prevent you from finding work eventually. So it's that ability to step back from your initial thought, reevaluate it, put it in a greater context, and not get sucked into a negative way of thinking. It also includes behavioral strategies like breaking things down into small, manageable parts. So some people, maybe if they're looking for work, they might feel overwhelmed at times, like there's so much to do, it's such a large process. And to be able to say, you know, what's one positive concrete step I can take, focus on that one step at a time and move forward.